one and all, I will tell how students should spend their summer vacations. We all have been eagerly waiting for our summer vacations to start, and now we are in the last day of school before the commencement of vacations. Mercury is expecting to soar high, but it won't temper our enthusiasm. Our hearts are allotted and we know a long, enjoyable summer is waiting for us in the form of vacations. For most of the students, vacations mean a whole month of freedom from academics and rigorous study hours. Many of us will visit hill stations, sea beaches, and will spend quality time with our families during the vacation. Many of us would also like to join sports academies and hobby classes. Now, I want to suggest some ways to make our vacations meaningful. We should visit different parts of our country and try to enhance our knowledge by understanding the geography, culture, and historical aspects of that place. We should also plan our vacations in such a way that we can prepare for the upcoming exams by devoting at least 2 hours a day for studies. We must complete our holiday assignments on time so that we can enjoy our holidays with a peaceful mind. We should read at least 2 books during the vacations. We should learn skills like cooking, knowledge of computer, gardening, etc. We should also spend time in conservation of environment by planting trees and cleaning the plastic waste. We must visit the rural areas and make the villagers aware about the importance of education. I hope we all will have a great vacation, and when we will meet again, we all will have fascinating stories and experience of our summer vacation. Thank you and have a nice day.